Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
Ones here, breathing in the rich stink of their enchanted flesh. When the seawall broke, many strange things were drowned and forgotten. They bring the bodies here, with rough hands in cages. Some of them are still breathing, water is so cold, and it is the last thing they feel. These waters are greedy, they will never give back what they have taken. Even the terrible floods were not enough to wash away the sorrows of Denmark.
Listen, I can hear every thought.
They butchered the deep ones, breathing in the rich stink of their enchanted flesh.
Thank you.
when the seawall broke, many strange things were drowned and forgotten. Nothing else will grow if there are river crusts nearby. In the old days, the rivermen scraped away the crusts, so gentlemen and ladies could stroll by the river unaccosted by their foulness. Only the very rich can afford a necklace of river pearls. Some say they feed on tears, and they have grown so very large of late. They send orphan boys into the water to find pearls hidden in the crusts. The pearls last forever, not so the poor boys. When they grow in great numbers, the fish won't come. The old rivermen say this of the crust. The more vile the spit, the more value the pit. Beware the river crust. In the old days, the rivermen scraped away the crusts, so gentlemen and ladies could stroll by the river unaccosted by their fathers.
Thank you. back here?
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rail station without the key.
This one is resourceful. He'll find a way.
Thank you. I do not understand. Corvo's weaponry is of great quality. If Dowd will not use it himself, why don't we simply cast lots for it?
What I do not understand is why you are voicing your complaints to me and not to Dowd himself.
This beast is a clever one. They can sniff out those who are fearful, sick, or wounded. This one has acquired a taste for blood. They are as cruel as their masters, but with considerably sharp teeth. He will protect his master. They have excellent hearing. At night, it dreams of chasing rats. The wolfhounds are not pets. They are one of the Overseer's most lethal weapons. He is a biter, this one. Wolfhounds, massive beasts. This one is no more than a pup. He'll grow into those paws. They bring the bodies here, with rough hands. Rough hands in cages. Some of them are still breathing. The water is so cold. And it's the last thing they feel. The Overseers bring their hounds to sniff out wrongdoers. Magnificent beasts. They know only cruelty and hunger.
Gatebound, not riverbound.
And Dowd holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner we took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him greatly.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment when you're permitted to leave.
Must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice. Very good. I did not see you approach. Now, attempt a transversal. Do not focus on your destination with your eyes. That is folly and will limit the potential of the power. You know the layout of the room. Instead, focus on where you wish to be standing, and it will be so. Excellent. We have no more to teach you for now. Return to your place of rest. Your real work with us begins tomorrow night.
Vanished from confinement, from the whole area, and the men on duty swear they saw absolutely nothing. It sounds impossible, I know. The Greaves Refinery is restarted. What do you make of it?
That he knows your work better than you do. Deal with the sentries as you see fit. As for Corvo, I suspect that in time he will come to me here. He'll have to. So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent, Royal Spy Master, Hiram Burrows. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye. But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that gave you life to begin with. Laws and courtrooms and the mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like the last. None like her. I'd give back all the coin if I could. No one should have to kill an empress.
Children would marvel at his quick hands. One day, a man came for young Dao and led him away. Now, there is no turning back from the path he has chosen. Pay the assassin, Dao. The last thing the Empress felt was his blade. His hands do violence, but there is a different dream in his heart. Why have you brought me here? Am I meant to forgive this man for what he did? In the schoolyard, the other children marvel at his quick hands. One day, a man came for young Dao and led him away.
Outrageous.